What is happening, Magnus Sykes? So, you want to hear something funny? I woke up in the middle of the night, had a little indigestion from something that I ate, couldn't sleep. Just happened to check my phone. And I was like, what in the hell? It was like 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. I was like, what in the hell is this? Why would you release this late at night? This makes no sense. Why would you release it undercover? It makes no sense to me. You know, I think I'm one of the people, though, that thinks that this is, at least from the trailer, I thought the trailer was good. But I know a lot of people are like, it's going to be garbage just like everything else they've been putting out. Watch, you know. But I was like, well, at least the trailer looked good. Trailer made them look badass. So I went to the trailer. I didn't watch it. And I looked at the top comment. And the top comment said, why release a trailer at 3 a.m.? My words exactly. Let's get it.
My son, we are hunters, the greatest the world has ever known.
Охотник до сказки.
Not really.
Каждая сказка есть правда.
Who's next?
I heard the noise of thunder.
Do you like your father? A gangster? A killer?
And I heard a voice. And behold,
oh!
Followed with him. There's a man going around taking names.
My son.
And he decides who to free and who to blame.
Yes, an animal stronger than you can imagine.
On your arm, we stand up.
Johnny K.
About this hunter.
Some are born and some are dying.
Once you're on his list, there's only one way off.
When the man comes around. When the man comes around.
Coming down rather fast.
Whoever is unjust.
You think you're so kind of honor. So kind of
code. Unjust.
Ah.
You're just another man.
Whoever is righteous.
Hunting. Or in trouble.
Let him be righteous.
Yeah, it's Captain America moment. Calypso.
Embrace who you really are, son.
Oh, really?
And you will become a legend.
When the man.
That was Rhino?
Graven the Young.
When the man comes around.
You know, I actually liked the first trailer better. I did. Still interested. No lie, though. Those are saying it might be bad. Might be right. No lie. I'm like, it doesn't look as good as I thought it did from the first trailer. However, still could be good. Hopefully, Sony has ditched all the garbage that all the others are starting to realize that they need to ditch. Except for Star Wars and Lucasfilm. But, you know, it is what it is. they'll lose more and more money until the Lucasfilm figures it out. You know, all the other companies, they'll be the same. So, but let me know what y'all think. I'm torn with this trailer. I did like the first one, though. The first one, I was sold, actually. I was like, okay, if the movie came out now, I would go see it. You don't have to show me any more trailers. But, wonder if they're going to give him a mustache at some point. A Henry Cavill mustache, just like the real original Kraven. You know, I wasn't introduced. I didn't know who Calypso was until Spider-Man, the Todd McFarlane comic book. And Spider-Man was being tortured, just hearing drums in his head and everything.
because she was like casting a spell or something on him while also controlling the lizard to torment him and kill him. And I was just like, wow, okay. Anyway, 10 million subscribers. Woo!